So we as a group of organisers got together because we genuinely felt that there was a groundswell of support for enduro racing. It's been happening around the world for a long time and there's incredible talent. So we really wanted to create a focal point for enduro racers around the world, which is now the Enduro World Series. And since we announced it last November, there's been incredible support from the media, from the brands, from the teams, from the riders, from the fans, from everybody. And here we are in Punta Ala with the longest list of top riders I've ever seen. Blows away any World Cup I've ever worked on. And tomorrow's going to create some incredible racing.
We are here in Punta Ala for the first race of Enduro World Series 2013, and we had a lot of practice time during the last days, practicing the whole five stages, but because of the weather forecast for tomorrow, the organization changed the plan a bit and cancelled the stage two, so we have just four left.
It's quite different than what we used to do in France or also in Switzerland. Because there is a lot of practice to do. A lot of riders spend some time these last weeks to really find the good lines, the good tempo.
We are all very excited to discover this race, this run, and all people, all downhill riders, cross-country riders, and enduro riders. And we will see who is the complete guy, because in enduro I think it's important to have a physical part and a technical part, so it's it gives the chance to the complete guy to be performant.
Oh,
So today it's really hard. I'm pretty sad about the performance because I'm only 16. I have a crash in the first run and lots of pain to ride the two first run. I lose lots of place and time.
A bit disappointed about the results, but yeah, that's quite. It's the start of the season, so I'm looking forward to go to the next. The next race in Val d'Alos, it will be the second World Enduro Series, and this is a place that I already race. It's really more downhill, more natural trail, and we will ride more than 20 minutes in a day. So I will be ready for that race, I hope.
This is in